Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a few easy steps on how to make your videos look cinematic in Premiere Pro. To start off, I've already imported my video into the timeline. As you can see, my footage is a little shaky, so our first step is to stabilize the video. Go to the Effects tab and find Warp Stabilizer and add it to your video. As you can see, Premiere is now analyzing the footage. If you go over to Effect Controls, you'll be able to see it processing frame by frame, but it should be done in a moment. Now you can see my footage is much more stable than it was. Our next step is to slow down the video speed by 25%. First, nest your clip, because Warp Stabilizer and Slow Motion can't be used together. Right-click your video clip and select Speed/Duration, and this menu will pop up. Change the speed to 80%, then click the drop-down and select Optical Flow. Now you can add a slow zoom in or zoom out to enhance the cinematic look of your video. The next step is color grading our footage. Head over and click on Lumetri Color, but if you don't see it, you can add it by going to the Window tab and selecting it there. If you have any white in your video, open up Basic Correction and select the dropper tool beside White Balance. You can now go and click on something white in your clip, and Premiere Pro will automatically correct it for you. You can also play with the exposure slider to brighten up your video, and then add some contrast to make it really stand out. Now I'm going to bring down my blacks a bit, and my shadows up. If you click the check mark beside Basic Correction, you can see the difference between the changes that we made. Our last step is to add some cinematic black bars to our clip. Go over to Effects and find Crop, then add it to our video. Now go to Effect Controls and under Crop, modify the top and bottom values to 12%. And here is our final preview.